Hey guys, hope you're all good. Welcome to week two of Musical Theatre Wednesdays. Today we're going to be doing harmonies from your favourite musical movies. So first up we've got Shallows by Bradley Cooper and Lady Gaga, and that's from the movie A Star Is Born. The first harmony is like this, if you repeat after me. In the shallow. In the shallow. In the shallow. We're far from the shallow now. And our second harmony goes like this. In the shallow. In the shallow. In the shallow. We're far from the shallow now. Then if you put them together, it sounds like this.
In the shallow. In the shallow. In the shallow. We're far from the shallow now.
So our second song is from Trolls, which is True Colours by Anna Kendrick and Justin Timberlake. If you'd like to repeat after me. So the first one goes like this.
I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why I love you.
And the second one goes,
true colors, that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show.
And put together, it sounds like this.
I see your true colours shining through. And that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show.
And our third song for today is City of Stars by Emma Stone and Ryan Gosling. And that's from La La Land, musical movie. So the first harmony is like this.
I don't care if I know just where I will go, 'cause all that I need's this crazy feeling. A rat-tat-tat on my heart.
And the second part goes like this.
I don't care if I know just where I will go, 'cause all that I need is this crazy feeling. Rat-tat-tat on my heart.
And I don't care if I know just where I will go, 'cause all that I need is this crazy feeling, a rat-tat-tat on my heart.
So to finish today's lesson, we're asking for you to download the a cappella app, which is just below. That's what I did mine on, the link's below. And if you can record either one of the ones that we've done, or you can find any from your favourite musical movies, and then you just send your videos in when you've done them. So you can just do one, or you can do as many as you like and just send them over to the SCYT Videos Gmail account. Thank you guys. I hope you enjoyed and see you next week.